Chogyam Trunpa Rinpoche, Buddhist meditation master and master artist, executes a calligraphy, Virtuous Wind Horse. As a child monk in Tibet, Trungpa Rinpoche was thoroughly trained in the art of calligraphy as an expression of meditation. Now president of the Naropa Institute in Boulder, Colorado, Trungpa Rinpoche is preparing this calligraphy for an exhibition at the Los Angeles Institute of Contemporary Art. An environmental exhibition called Discovering Elegance.
That's a square. Okay, that's a square.
How our friend monkey would look. Types, they live with the fruits, and the bodhisattvas live with only the benefit to the other. This is their fruit. Okay? Too strong.